Light him up!
Picking up hostile life signs.
Time's up, asshole!
Dead already.
Enough.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
Ah!
Don't think I can pick this. No way I could pick this.
Were you able to clear out those ghouls?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? Oh, that is great news! Bella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude. And our support.
Yeah?
Another day in the Commonwealth. What do you need, General?
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. Got another thing to talk to you about. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
It sounds like just what we need right now.
I thought you'd like the idea. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Thank you. here for work? We could use some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any...
Any luck finding that locket?
I've got that locket back for you.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. Whatever the Minutemen need, you can count on us. We got a decent workshop. And Connie's sure to go leader on her prices after what you've done.